Something pretty massive just happened to the suit link. Whole thing went down. I think it's back now, but you better get here fast. Everything's falling apart. Infected all over the place. Poor bastards. Cellar out on the cull. Plus the Cephyr starting to show up too. Look, stick to the subways. It's gotta be safer than the streets. Hope you brought those Marines.
Prepare to move.
Prophet, maybe the subway wasn't the best idea. I'm reading dozens of heat signatures right underneath you. Watch your step down there.
Oh, shit! Shit! Get off me! Get the fuck off me! Ah!
It's a nest! Get out of there, Prophet!
Find an alternate route.
Cell personnel. Despite all medical attempts to reverse the effects of the cellular breakdown in the infected, we have found no viable cure. Evacuation is no longer an option. A shoot-to-kill discretion is now vested citywide, to be exercised upon any suspicion of infection. Further to this, nanosuit subject, Prophet, is also designated as an active biohazard. Prophet is to be shot on site.
Oversight one, he's breaking low. Got him right on my nose.
Roger that. Stay on him. Bring him down.
Must have gone down less than a block from where you are. You do realize what this means, right? This is our chance. This is it. Forget extraction. We have to jump on this. Go get samples from the crash. Get them to me here at the lab. This could be our best shot at rolling back the score. Maybe the whole invasion even. But you'd better make it fast. Lockhart's going to have cells swarming all over that crash site in nothing flat. Watch your ass, Prophet.
Come in.
Thank you.
like they bailed before impact. Check the escape pods. We're looking for tissue samples, dead crew, anything like that. The other one. There's gotta be something we can sample. Got to get down into the wreckage. There? Prophet? You have to get inside there and sample the wreckage. We're looking for dead crew, any genetic material you can find. You're in! Run a scan of the hull. Thank you. Jesus. That's human tissue. It's people. People just melted down. Look, without actual alien body tissue, we're wasting our time. Just get out of there.